Oh boy, howdy, it's gonna be interesting because my voice is all ill. Okay, I think I play a lady in this, so maybe I should have changed my skin. Am I like this forever? What? Holy. Whoa! Oh, is it? I don't know what it is, but that's kind of cool. Hello! My little doggo. Oh! I killed him. Okay. Oh, I'm very ill. I can't run. What's happened? Well, hello? Oh, what the f. Whoa! That's cool. I need wheat seeds. Okay. Wham, bam. Piss off. Oh, okay, quicker. Okay. Oh, I'm ill again. I'm not well again. Oh, stop. Stop. I don't like this bit of the map. This illness has taken a heavy toll on me. It's been difficult, if not downright impossible, to perform even the simplest task. I've discovered the source of my sickness. Rhesus, the spirit of the forest, is ill. Has a cold. I can see it from the condition of his tree. Ow! Stop doing that. I've been Rhesus's other half for as long as I can remember. So it makes sense that I'm in the same condition as him. When he's well, I'm well. When he's sick, I'm sick. It's been like that for my whole life. I need to find out what's going on. I will get inside Rita's tree and find him. If I recall correctly, there's an underwater tunnel to the inside of the tree's trunk. Yeah. Stop. I don't. It's really annoying. One of my lanterns. Throw it on the ground. That's cool. I like that. So for that I go blind. Okay. What? A glowstone dust and wheat. And I get a flower. A dandelion. Gold nugget can be found in the cave by the northern root. I went very English then. The northern root. Nug. Tillentia. Tilly. My name's Tilly. So, for some reason I'm making a dandelion now. Gold nugget and wheat. Stop, mate. Star lapis lazuli can be found at the top of Rhesus's tree. Okay. I need jump boost. Okay. So, bing. Bang. Bong. Got it, baby. It's not going to be really cool if I mess it up. No, not now. Why now? Why now? It's impossible. Oh shit. Well, good fucking job. Really? Dumb. It sucks. I'm gonna start again. Fuck's sake. Okay, because this map is very, 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 very fun, I've had to do everything again. Being a bit of an asshole there, it's been kind of fun, but come on, you're really gonna make me do everything again. I need my fix of lapis. Then I'm good. I can get on with my life. Very dramatic. I don't know where it would be. It's the lapis! I did it! I got it! Thank you! Need wheat. Need bone meal. Plant wheat. Wait for doggo. Doggo, give me bone meal. Thank you. Oh, there we go. Who came up with the idea of doing this? It's unplayable. It's awful when you put this effect on. It's stupid. It is. I'm sorry, but it's stupid. Okay, drinky, drinky, swimmy, swim. Oh, but I can't swim because you have taken all my hunger. if it's going to take 3 minutes for me to walk through this dang ding cave, swings are going to be thrown. An actual swing, not the park. I will pick it up and throw it at you. I've got to wait. 12 seconds, so I can do anything. It's more waiting than Ocarina. So much goddamn waiting. I'm just going to go down the hole. Hello?
Where are you, Rita's?
Where are you, Rita? That's the new voice.
No need to shout, Tilly. I'm here.
Rita's, I'd like to know what's going on. What is this disease that's plaguing you?
I fear that I don't know, Tilly.
It's a very annoying voice.
What? If I knew what this ailment was, I wouldn't be afflicting us right now.
It wouldn't be afflicting us right now. Does that mean you'll die as well as the forest? I'm nauseous again. Isn't it great? I don't think the map maker should put it in, but it's fine.
But it doesn't have to be this way.
What do you mean?
Remember long ago I made you my second half. Ever since then, we are connected, synchronized. However, we can sever this bond between us now. At least then, one of us will survive.
Do it. Do it. Break the bond. Yeah. Let's do this.
As you wish.
I feel like this might be the bad ending. Tell me, Rita's, how much longer do you have? Are you killing me?
Tilly!
What's going on? I thought we broke the bond.
We did, Tilly.
Then why am I still sick? Why am I still nauseous? I actually feel worse now.
Tilly, you got the bad ending. you were the one with the disease. Bah, bah, bah.
That was the bad ending. I killed him. Wait, no. I killed me. Yes. I was the diseased one, and he was getting the disease because of me. What a twist. You know, I'm being an asshole about it, but it is actually kind of a cool twist. So I'm sorry. I'm going to go get the nugget. Oh. No. 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 You why? The decisions in this map are just utterly, spectacularly stupid. I can break things. I broke the game. I'm sorry. Oh, I can run. It's fine, though. No one cares. God damn it. I don't care. I've lost care. It's gone. I have no care. It's gone. Why do you just lose everything and restart when you die? Whose idea was that? Whose idea was it to make you nauseous? God damn it. That's what this map's based around, the process of making different things. If you just keep doing it over and over again, I'm going to go crazy. Jesus hates me. Tell me you hate me, Jesus. I know you do. Doggo, return. Thank you. What did I do? I did the right. Okay. I'm so pissed. Hello, my friend. We can sever this bond between us now. At least then, one of us will survive. I'm not ready. Not ready.
I understand. Return to me when you're ready.
Do I just have to send the goddamn dog out? I can't send the dog out. I ate the rabbit. No. I can't. I don't have a stick. Free Sano. Whoa. Free. Be free, doggo. I shouldn't have done that. I've ruined everything, basically. I'm cheating because I ruined everything. But if you want to get a stick, all you have to do is keep giving Sano meat and he'll eventually bring you back a stick. Fortunately, I'm an idiot. So, well, there you go. I can't do anything because I gave the dog away. Why is there even an option to free the dog? Alright, well, I'm going to have to give myself bone meal as well then. I'm gonna have to be a big old cheaty boy because I'm an idiot. Why would you even need... Why? Stop. What? Wrong one. What the... Are you kidding? Yep, funny. Give me something else than a fucking stick, you fucking dog! Why? Oh my god! What the fuck? Fucking hell! Bring me back bone meal, you dipshit dog! She packed my bags last night. But then I just used up here alone! You fucking dog! Good fucking dog! You did it! Rocket Man! Oh, it's emotional. I don't want emotional right now. I'm gonna jump up there. And it's gonna be cool. Did it! Okay, what's it? What is it? Oh, what's it just? Back. Piece. It. Together. All. In the crafting thing. Yeah? Now what's this way? Ooh. Inside is a torn picture of two unrecognizable figures. I'm blind. That's interesting. I'm blind from... Thank you. I'm just going to sit here and wait until I'm not blind. Okay, well, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to go and make another potion and get back up there, and I'll come back to you when I've got up there. Yeah. Okay, it's much later on. A rabbit doll. And I didn't cheat or anything. Now I have to go and piece it all back together. Let's go. Ignore that. There's nothing. Oh, I'm sorry. I apologize, but come on. I've got two bottles. Oh, yeah, because I cheated. Okay. I bet there's another thing in there. That's it. Ah! Got you, baby. But okay, I just put them all together. Yeah, just do that. It did! I was given many names by my human visitors. They always come for my healing powers. That was no disease I couldn't cure. That was until a few decades ago. One day, a woman and a man came to my tree calling for me. They had their child with them, a baby girl. She was so young, yet so fatally ill. However, this disease, I've tried and I've tried, despite all my best efforts. The child remained sick. I figured she was born with the disease, and my healing powers were useless against it. That's me! Then, an idea came to me. If I gave the child half of my being, my spiritual nature would shield her from the disease. I told the parents that I could save their daughter, on the condition that she stayed with me for the rest of her life. Before they left, the parents told me the girl's name. Talentia. Now we go and speak to the weird man. Oh. And to do that, I've got to make another potion. Hello. Rhetus? Yes, Talentia. This disease. Your tree dying. It's all my fault, isn't it? Well, you are its cause. I wouldn't say it's your fault. His voice has changed. Why didn't you tell me sooner? Are you really going to let yourself die because of my disease? This disease only threatens my physical body. This tree. I will simply move on to another one. You, however. I will leave it up to you. By it, you mean what? My death? You can either die as a spirit or as a human. The choice is just my turn. Return to village or stay with Rhetus. See, this is good. This is good, because I genuinely don't know what to pick, because I'm quite invested in this right now. I'm going to be a spirit-bought girl. I want to stay with you. As you wish, Talentia. I'm feeling numb, Rhetus. That means it's almost over. Jesus. Where are we going to? How about... Actually... You decide, Granger.
The ocean seems nice. Read the way.
The end. Spirit away. Spirit away. Swampy away.
See you up there, man.
Wow, God.
What the hell? What? What?
And then he just flew off into the air.
Swampy away.
So, in the end, it was a good story, but it wasn't a good map because it was repetitive and irritating, and I had to restart many times. And some things were just weird, like why would you let the dog go when you came back? Because the only thing to do when you come back is go back in the tree, but when you get rid of the dog, you can't go back in the tree. Make sure to subscribe. Some more people have been subscribing recently. It's awesome. I'm at 284. I think the most I've ever been is at 288 or 287. So that would be awesome to get past that point. I mean, imagine if we got to 300. I mean, that would be like... I mean, we'd go right back down to 299, but that'd be fine. Bye.